Welcome back to another video. Tonight, I am gonna show you how to put a trap so it's like vertical. So instead of it on the ground like this, it's gonna be like this, straight. So yeah, pretty lit. It's very easy. It's not really. I mean. Holy. It takes so long to load, bro. Jesus Christ. Oh, there we go. Alright. So. I don't really think it matters what ping you're at. Because I'm always at like 4 million. Oh, I'm at 30 somehow. That's pretty cool. But anyway. I'm going to show you how to do this right here. This right here. Pretty, one of the easiest glitches in the entire game. Basically, you just grab any floor trap you want. I'm gonna do it with a flame trap. So you basically just go wherever you want, like here or something. Then you need these airstrike things. Then you just go in the middle of this or something. Yeah, well, you don't have to go in the middle, but do. Then you put your little cursor thing in the middle of the brick in the grass. And then you press Y. And then you press F2 for the missile things. And then as soon as you're doing that, it's like the other glitch with the wall. You have to, you spam it, but you kind of look at the same time like this. You do that, get trapped. Like, you can see it, it's glitched, yep. See? Look at that. You can upgrade it too. But you can't break it, obviously, or it'll just destroy it. So, yeah. That, you can, like, I don't know, actually, what you can do. You can, surprise people with this. You can, like, I'm not. Yeah, I don't know. I'll just do this because it looks really cool. You can do it with any floor trap as well, so it doesn't have to be that trap. Yeah. That's it for this video. Hope you like it. Pretty fast video. So, yeah. Peace out.